First of all, let me welcome the entire press of Delhi on behalf of Intercard India Ltd and Mr. Mukesh Bhatt. I hope the entire press is sitting around. That is a sign of the success of the film which this film will be doing. Let me tell you something about our Chairman Managing Director, Intercard India Ltd, Mr. Mukesh Bhatt, Mr. Nagarjuna, and I'm Rajeev Jain. This is a joint collaboration. This is a premiere which we are doing in Delhi at Sirifort Auditorium, which is a joint collaboration between Mr. Mukesh Bhatt and Intercard India Ltd. Slightly about Intercard India Ltd, every one of you, I think we have met personally and you know about Intercard. We are into promoting the films in a big way by giving publicity and all these things. And about Mr. Mukesh Bhatt, he has done a lot of films and he doesn't need an introduction, I suppose. The famous producer, Mr. Mahesh Bhatt is in Switzerland, otherwise he would have been here. So now, not going deep into much, you can ask the questions from Mr. Bhatt, from Mr. Datta, or anyone you like.
It's a doctor, this whole film was thought of about this organ trade going on. There's a doctor who's fighting for this organ trade that's going on, which happens in his hospital. Then he's framed for the wife, murder of his wife. Then how he escapes and proves his innocence.
What are your expectations from this film?
It's done well in Telugu, my language. So I think the sentiments of the people are the same all over. And I hope it'll do well.
And what would you think is the main attraction that would make it
happen? What would it be? It's a very well-made film. Very well made. The music is good.
Just a minute.
Music is turned out very well. I think it's the main attractions. It's a fresh change, you know, no vulgarity. Absolutely no vulgarity anywhere.
I did work, third world countries is very prominent. So this is a musical thriller with a very strong message of a doctor. Called Dr. Ajay Kumar, who is a very bright surgeon, and he is going abroad and comes across a poor man on the streets who cannot cure his mother because of lack of funds, and decides not to go to America and make a hospital in this country for the poor, because he feels that aajkal ke jo hospital ho gaye hain as expensive as 5-star hotels. So he says, why not instead of going to America, why not devote my talent and energies into doing a noble profession of medicine in our country to serve the poor or the common man. So this film, apart from it being just a musical thriller, it has got a very strong message against organ trading, and also thing of working for a doctor to work for the common man. It has got a very strong message in that one, which is very topical.
I'm quite happy where I am right now.
Quite happy not doing Hindi films?
Not like that. I'm very busy down south. Very busy. I don't have the time.
How do you choose to do criminal
action? Well, it was the venture was Mr. Mahesh Bhatt wanted to do a Telugu film. When we started this film, we thought it would be nice for Hindi. And Mr. Mukesh Bhatt came forward with the idea. So it came about that way. Because I like Harrison Ford's films. I've seen all his films. It's definitely, I don't look at him and then start acting. Yeah. Yes. Yes, I do. No, I just take my dialogues the day before and start mugging, just like for exams, and go through them. Yes. Yes.
Does he ever cross your mind
while doing steamy scenes?
Oh,
yeah. What's that got to do with this? I mean, this is something to do with profession. I've done a lot of love scenes with a lot of other girls in other movies.
Does she ever cross your mind?
When I'm doing love scenes?
Yeah.
No.
No?
No. I won't insult her that way.